across the meadows and a defending US Open champion. In 2007, he reached his first Grand Slam final right here at the US Open. 12 years later, he has reached the US Open final 8 times, capturing the title in 2011, 2015, and in 2018. With his 5th Wimbledon victory last month, he is now a 16-time major champion, owns the career Grand Slam, and is one of only 3 men who's held all 4 major titles at the same time. He also stands alone in the record books as the only player ever to win all 9 ATP Masters 1000 tournaments and the only player to capture 7 Australian Open titles. From Serbia, please welcome 3-time US Open champion and number 1 player in the world, Novak Djokovic.